Welcome to Yo Soy Lulu, I'm Xiomara Bucio. Bienvenidos a Yo Soy Lulu, yo soy Xiomara Bucio. Our program today will focus on exercise, diets, and losing weight. Nuestro programa de hoy nos dirigimos hacia ejercicio, dietas y cómo perder peso. For the last 30 years, many Americans have been walking around with hungry because of their diet includes white bread, potatoes, and sugar. Por muchos años hemos estado caminando con hambre porque comemos muchas harinas blancas, pan blanco, papas y azúcares. Today we will discuss new treatments, some diets, losing weight, pills over the counter, exercise, snacks, and much more. Hoy estaremos hablando sobre los nuevos tratamientos para adelgazar, por qué las dietas son difíciles, bajar de peso, medicinas sobre el del mostrador, ejercicio y muchas cosas más. I want to welcome Carlos Riva. Carlos has long list of accomplishments with a Bachelor of Science in Exercise and Sport Medicine, MS in Exercise Physiology, right? Fitness, and he's the Fitness Director at Baptist Milestone Center. Former Mr. U University of Louisville and Mr. Kentucky. Welcome to the program.
Thank you.
And also I would like to welcome Dr. George Nobile. Original from Argentina, grew up in Orange County, California, went to medical school in Chicago, emergency medicine resident at UCLA in Los Angeles. He's one of the founders of the Total Med Spa here in Louisville, Kentucky, and he helped people with weight loss technique. Welcome to the program.
Yes.
So can we talk about, I went to the internet and it was amazing. I didn't know which one to choose. I put diets and I have diets that work, celebrity diets, 7 reasons why people don't stay on the diet, the pills that really work over the counter. So can anybody should tell me what's going on? You go to the supermarket and you want to buy, let's say, at one of those protein shakes, you got like a zillion of them, and then you go to the protein bar, and the it's getting bigger and bigger by the minute.
A mí me gusta el primero, que las dietas no trabajan. Says, diets don't work. That's like a diet with a T at the end. That's what I tell most people. So instead of diet, we need to focus on eating well. And I know, doctor here would agree with me. Is we need to eat more frequently throughout the day. And what's happening today is that we have 2 big meals. Comemos
dos comidas
muy grandes. Entonces tenemos que separarlas. Cada 3 horas comer un poquito y así la energía trabaja mejor. Y si uno come cada 3 horas, uno pesa.
Pierde peso.
Pierde.
Well, I asked a friend of mine who is the manager of Breadworks Cafe Shopping Center in Middletown, and her name is Andrea. And I say, what do you think that people, it's so hard for them to stick in a diet? And she say, boring, too hard, noisy to follow, you start first day, second day, third day, and then you cheat. What do you think about that?
Oh, I agree with that. No, I think he really hit it on the head as far as, the problem that we have is we take 2 big meals a day. So the body immediately stores things. And then you go through a period of fasting where you're so hungry, by the time food comes, you just look at it and start gaining weight. And they've actually done a study like that where they've taken people and measured their insulin levels and then had a guy walk by with fajitas on a tray and you could smell it. And when you smell this, they repeated insulin levels, and it's for a couple of people, it shot through the roof.
Oh my God.
So what that does is it drops your blood sugar, and then also you get hungry. And when you eat more than you normally would.
You got it.
Yeah, so that's
y la otra cosa, cuando uno solo come 2 veces, la energía se va para abajo.
Yeah,
entonces, decimos para perder peso tienen que hacer ejercicio, pero si no tienen energía, no hacen ejercicio.
Yeah. Well, I was reading here at the, on the internet, they say in Florida Tampa, market research company, Enterprise America, spent more than $48.6 billion last year just died, and you know, all these things. What do you think about the over-the-counter medicines and the pills? And, you know, there is so many, you don't know which one to choose, and everybody's buying, and they're expensive. I mean, they're not that, I mean, there is not like $10 box. They're $40, $50, $60, $70 a bottle that you have to take two or three pills during the day, but that bottle will maybe last 1 month.
Yo también hice unos estudios hoy en el internet, y hay una de las cosas más interesantes es ver lo que dice Mayo Clinic de todos esos remedios que es sobre la over the counter, y que de todos esos hay nomás uno que a lo mejor puede perder un poquito de peso, comprobado médicamente. Y todo eso era mucho, eran en advertisement, hasta le daban dinero a la gente que estaban adentro del estudio.
So, of course, they do those. When you sit and watch TV, you see all those commercials, losing weight. You cannot lose weight because you have the fat, whatever, and the women's and the men's, and you go crazy. You don't know which one to choose. Mm-hmm. And I think most of that is advertising. Marketing is a powerful thing.
Yeah,
o sea, exactly. ¿Pero qué opinión usted tiene? ¿Side effects todos esos productos?
Sí, mucho tiene side effects porque lo... Y otro problema es que muchos de esos que tienen unos productos adentro que causa daño, daño por ejemplo al hígado, y hay otras cosas que puede causar daños en otras partes del órgano como los riñones, ¿cierto?
Yeah, we need to take a short commercial break, please don't go away, and we're coming back pretty soon. Necesitamos tomar ir a unos comerciales, ya venimos, por favor. Quédense con nosotros. Gracias.